gone to hell the way you're going.
Yeah, but hang on. So, I'll be like, Hal doesn't wear glasses, but that's all right. And I'm actually going to be a combination of Hal and Sue.
Hal and Sue.
So I'm going to
Sue and
Brendan.
Sue
and Brendan. No, no, I'm not going to the heels. I'm going to do the stage act of it. Oh, look at that, Brendan. What do you think, buddy? they already know what they're playing. They're just, like, they're just doing this bullshit thing to. Here we go. Should we do that one?
Yes.
Let's give it a whirl. Okay. Okay. So that's now. Hang on. We haven't started yet. So that one.
Shit. Do we know that one?
I got my Luca pills. It's not plugged in, what? Now, I'm going to actually play on this, but hang on.
We're hanging on.
Have you got a pair?
Because it's the full. It's because it's the Hal Tribute Show. Something missing. Yeah. Terry.
Hal doesn't.
Terry, work. Could you bring me up your four-string cigar box, please, mate? Well, just as well, I happen to have a ready one that I threw down the back of my garage before I left. Now, you'll notice this is not as flashy as anyone else because it's like glue in about 7.
Oh,
it ain't gonna work.
And somehow.
Do you want to be plucked up?
You need Velcro. Paul?
Yeah. No,
Velcro?
Actually, I was wondering if someone could come and play it.
Ah. Go on then. I'll keep videoing.
Welcome up, Paul Johnson. Thank you. Those that have been to the Manitoba Hal lesson and didn't understand it, I am actually running a one that you will understand.
Or will you?
Once Dominic understands it.